And police are looking for armed carjackers who stole three cars in less than 48 hours, all in the Park Manor neighborhood. These crimes happen just blocks apart from each other. Police say each time two or three carjackers go up to the victim, they were standing outside their car, and then demanded their cars at gunpoint.